Hey everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to turn off keyboard sound on iPhone. So first of all, go to your settings and then go to sounds and haptics, and then scroll down where it says keyboard feedback, tap on that and make sure to disable these two options. And that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching, guys.